and the last person is a big huge notebook. People interested in enlightenment are listening to various masters for years but not getting that silent state. Why? But your question itself is included a state, silent state. But if you are expected a state, it is just against the enlightenment. So if you are expecting anything in the name of enlightenment or liberation, that itself is the against the natural state, against the liberation, against the enlightenment. When the psychological world is concerned, there should not be any state for our demand. Whatever happens, let it happen on its own. We have no part on it. So it is a natural state. So if we expect anything, it will be an endless game. We cannot reach the state. So whatever may be the master, how many masters may come, it will come and it will elude. The good thing will elude. What is that special experience you got one day after searching for years, which is there with you even today? So this question also reveals that I am maintaining a state. So I am not maintaining any state. Whatever may be, according to some situation, some good thing may come, bad thing may come, but nothing will find a place for more than a fraction of a second. Everything will come and go. So it cannot be considered as a state. So it is a happening. It is a flowing river, just a living river. So that is the natural state of our mind. It is not my case. Everybody is in the same state. The state of all mind. Everybody is in the living state. Everybody is in the liberated state. But we are unaware of that. When we claim something, I must be like that. I should not be like that. Then only we are entering with some philosophy, with some idea to torture itself, to capture something, to trying to capture something which is naturally flowing. That alone is the problem. We have to stop searching within ourselves. We have to go along with the flow of the natural happening of our mind. That is a good thing. But I have not got any special experience after the enlightenment. Only after the enlightenment, so I have the only the flow of everything. So I am not having any static experience.